down. Designer ko bulao na, you need to see.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
You've seen now?
These are basically part of two projects. One is the Swadesh Darshan, where we have sanctioned close to 18 crores that will be put in Nokrek area. And also we have also proposed under tribal affairs, we have proposed close to about, again, about 12 to 14 crores approximately for development of infrastructure in Nokrek area. We strongly feel that the Nokrek Bio Reserve is really a USP for the state, just like Umiam is, and even Sora is, and places like Shinong Pudeng are, and many other places are USPs for us. And we need to develop the tourism around those locations. So with that objective in mind, we went there today to see the sites where these different infrastructures will be set up. And the contracts and all the work, tender work has been completed. We expect that the work and the implementation should start within a month or 2 months' time. And we hope that within 12 months, we should be able to complete it. Our objective and our vision really is to make Nokrek resort that we're going to come out with into a carbon neutral resort. We are trying to work towards ensuring that maybe it be the first one in the state and maybe the first in the region as a whole, where we'll ensure that you know, areas and facilities and infras like solar energy, other forms of renewable energy are used. We'll ensure that the waste management is done in a proper manner. We'll ensure that the water that is used is also something that is through rainwater harvesting and other forms of storage. So keeping all these factors in mind, we would want even the materials will be used will be eco-friendly. So all these factors will be kept in mind, and we'll try to work towards getting a carbon neutral resort and in a bioreserve. I think that would be the most appropriate thing to do. So we visited and we are working towards it. It is also a model which we're trying to develop where the local people should be involved. We want the food items, the vegetables to be sourced from the area itself. We want the people who will be working there to be employed from the location itself. So these concepts we're trying to build into this pilot project out here. And we're hopeful that once this kind of a project is successful in Nokrek area, we will be replicating it in many other parts of the state. We are also starting a project like this in Umiam. We are also starting a project of this sort in Sora and in other districts and other parts of the state also. So today, since I wasn't, that would be the most appropriate thing to do. So we visited and we are working towards it. It is also a model which we're trying to develop where the local people should be involved. We want the food items, the vegetables to be sourced from the area itself. We want the people who will be working there to be employed from the location itself. So these concepts we're trying to build into this pilot project out here. And we're hopeful that once this kind of a project is successful in Nokrek area, we will be replicating it in many other parts of the state. We are also starting a project like this in Umiam. We are also starting a project of this sort in Sora and in other districts and other parts of the state also. So today, since I was in Garo Hills, I decided to make a visit there. And I was very satisfied to see the locations. They're very beautiful locations. And once the results out there come out with the help of funding from Government of India, I would urge the people of the state and the country also, and even from outside, that you must visit this beautiful place, and I think you will really like it. So I think it's a place we are proud of, and we'll hope that these results come out at international quality level.